Yo, what's poppin', everybody? This is another podcast with Adis P. If you enjoy this, please like, share, subscribe, comment, and of course, hit that notification bell to get notified for other videos like this one. Thanks in advance. It's very much appreciated. This time I'm going to talk about the New York Knicks signing Kemba Walker. I think that it's a pretty good move because we needed the depth. We needed someone at the point guard position, and we got him now. So this is very important for our team. That means we have Kemba Walker, Derrick Rose, Luka Vildoza, and that youngster, McBride. That's pretty good for now. Of course, it does not make us title contenders, but at least it makes us stronger, and it'll help us to compete against the other good teams from the East, like Brooklyn, Milwaukee, Miami, and of course Chicago, because Chicago got a lot of strength this year. They got DeMar DeRozan, Lonzo Ball, Alex Caruso, and of course they still have Zach LaVine, who's amazing. So, Kemba is back home. We all know he's a New York native, so yeah, he's back home. That's good news. We're content with how things turned out, because we just re-signed a lot of guys and just replaced Bullock with Evan Fournier. Okay, of course, I think that it's proven that superstars don't want to come to New York. I don't know why they don't want to come to the New York Knicks. Okay, they come to New York, but they don't come to the Knicks. On the other hand, they prefer going to the Brooklyn Nets, like Kevin Durant, James Harden, Kyrie Irving. But what can we do? And many others, like even that power forward, the big guy, Blake Griffin. So anyway, that's all I had to say for now. Whatever else occurs, I'll just pop up with another upload here on my YouTube channel. Thanks a lot for listening. I appreciate it. Y'all be good. Take care. It's a wrap. I'm out. Peace.